There's been a massive change over the last few months, and opinion polls now show that the euro, as it's currently constructed, is dead, and that actually the European project itself is now under very, very serious threat, as tens of millions of people, particularly the under-30s in Europe, reject the idea of being governed by centralised, undemocratic bureaucracies. The leaders are unanimously wrong again. They've been wrong about Greece from the very start. She should never have been allowed to join the euro in the first place. She wasn't suited to it. They were wrong to bail her out first time. They're wrong to try and bail her out a second time. And if the Greek Parliament on Tuesday accepts this package, then this time next year I'll be talking to you and there'll be a third bailout. The fundamentals are that Greece is now bust. Her debts are so big she cannot possibly hope to repay them. At some point there is going to be a default. And whilst I accept that that's unpleasant because European banks, French ones in particular, are going to lose money, it's better to take the loss now rather than to force an indebted country to take another 120 billion euros worth of debt. It is completely wrong and mad.